Jimmy Butler, nice threads, but not playing tonight. Joel Embiid, well, he was, and here he is in the first half. The miss, Ben Simmons tips it right back to him. Embiid with a strong move to the basket. Next time, Embiid gets open, spin move, nice reverse layup. TJ McConnell, gonna miss, no problem. Embiid set to tip it on with the left hand. Joel Embiid this time spins, double clutch, and one. He had 28 points, 14 rebounds in the half. Sixers up by one at the break. Third quarter, Pacers coming out strong. Victor Oladipo, nice left-hand bounce pass. Miles Turner the finish. Oladipo next time, gonna call his own number. Beats everybody to the basket, lays it in. Then Bojan Bogdanović, gonna catch, shoot, make the three. Pacers outscore the Sixers 31-18 in the quarter. Indiana's lead is down 77-74 in the fourth. Here's Embiid again. Watch the Euro step. Lays it up there and in. He had 40 points, 21 rebounds in the game. Take another look. Indiana's lead is 82-79. And then the Pacers stay strong. Oladipo outside. Next time, shakes off Wilson Chandler. Hits that step back jumper. He had 14 points, 9 assists. The next time he dribbles past Embiid, gives it up to Thaddeus Young. Take another look at this one. Young, 26 points, 10 rebounds in the game. Indiana with the win, 113-101.